Cześć, nazywam się Artur, jestem z Warszawy, z Polski. Jadę pociągiem do Strasburga we wschodniej Francji. Mam się spotkać z Jeanem François i nie wiem, jaki jest plan, ale nie mogę się go doczekać.
Arthur, Jean-François.
Yes,
welcome to Strasbourg.
Thanks.
How was your trip?
Perfect.
Okay, so let's start right away and have a look at all the NFT services available in the city. And okay. What I suggest is that we start with the one dedicated to public means of transportation. Okay?
Okay.
Let's good. Do that and let's go.
Sounds good.
Jean-François was very hospitable and I really felt like a guest in the city from the very beginning. The moment I saw him, I knew that it would be a very good adventure.
The best way to discover the city is using trams or buses. We should be buying tickets using these vending machines.
Yes.
But since we have this NFC-based application called YouGo, we can not only buy tickets, but we can also travel ticketless.
It was interesting to see the customer journey in Strasbourg, how the customer purchases the tickets in what steps he needs to do, and compare it to Polish equivalent.
Strasbourg Cathedral.
Wow, this is something.
L'une des applications que nous avons pu découvrir ensemble est liée à la découverte du patrimoine culturel, historique et architectural de la cathédrale.
Oh, there is another tag. Scan it. An application is opened.
This one is called Le Défi des Bâtisseurs in French.
It was interesting to see how people can retrieve important information about in many different places in the Strasbourg Cathedral. Definitely, cities in Poland should put more NFC tags in any places they find suitable, such as monuments, cathedrals.
By the way, it's a good time to buy some souvenirs for the
most
family.
Most definitely.
Nous avons eu l'occasion de faire quelques achats extrêmement sympathiques puisque nous sommes rendus dans une chocolaterie, nous nous sommes fait plaisir.
Bonjour monsieur.
Bonjour. I'd like some dark chocolate. Let me try to pay with Orange Cash enabled phone from Orange Polska.
Yes. No problem.
French Orange Cash and Polish Orange Cash is very similar because it's a MasterCard or Visa standard. So you just take your phone and tap to a point of sale reader.
Thank you.
You see it very quickly, with a big safety.
Yeah,
yes. No problem, yes.
Very good.
It's just 7 seconds.
Perfect. Thank you.
You are welcome.
Au revoir.
Orange Cash à Strasbourg, c'est 40% des points de vente de la capitale alsacienne qui sont équipés d'un terminal de paiement contactless. C'est également 7000 points de vente accessibles et compatibles Orange Cash dans l'ensemble du Bas-Rhin.
Ok, our visit come to an end. I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you for inviting me.
You're welcome.
It was very interesting to see many different NFC applications and compare them to Poland.
Happy to hear that. Now we deserve Kaffeekuchen, coffee and cake. It's a local tradition. Let's go there.
Okay, let's do it.
Good, huh?